In order to make a shawl Waves on Lake Erie, you need to remember these numbers 4, 3, 3, 4. We start immediately with the main yarn. The first number 4 means 4 shots, which we do in the beginning of the row. Next number 3 means 3 distant shots. I do it like this. 3 stitches. Lead the yarn behind the needle and 3 more stitches. And the short distance short. 3 stitches, skip 1 needle, and more 3 stitches. The next number 3 means 3 short stitches. 1, 2, 3. Pay attention to the additional move which I do with the needles which are adjacent to working zone, to working area. I should keep the loop on this needle. And now 3 distant shots again. 3 stitches. Skip 1 needle. I don't skip this needle. I do the beginning figure when we do waves in the beginning of every knitting, you know. Skip the needle. 3, and before I start the next movement, I should control my adjacent needle. This additional component is a part of the manipulation with short rows invented by Fatima Marocco. All this knitting is accompanied with this additional control or additional movement. Three short rows. One. Additional movement. Two. Three. Additional movement. Now three decent shorts. Three stitches, skip one needle, skip the needle, three stitches. Three short shorts. One. Additional movement. Two. And three. And now again, a distant short. It is the fourth distant short. It will be the last in my sample. In the real shawl, you should do 10 distant shorts and reach the 43rd needle. In the end of row, I should do 4 short shorts. 1. Additional movement. 2. Three. Additional movement. 4. And now I begin the next row in other direction. I start with 4 short shots. 1. to three four. And now three distant shots. Lost loop. Three short shots, additional movement, and three short shots. One additional movement. Two. Distance shot. Additional movement. The second shot. Additional movement. The third shot. Three short shots. Don't forget about the additional movements. Additional movement. Three distance shots. Additional movement and three short shots. One additional movement. to three. A distance shot, the last distance shot in this row. The second distance shot. To finish the row, I should make four short shots. I finished the second row. In my shawl there is 48 rows in my shawl, 24 in each direction. In this sample I have made 8 rows, and now I'll show you how I make the finish of the shawl. I take a waste yarn and make standard cast off. With the red needle. In this sample I made 8 rows, 4 rows in each direction. Like this. Later, you should change waist yarn for fringe, and make the fringe in the beginning of the shawl. Pay attention to this important circumstance. The fringe at the end of the shawl is a constructive element, and the fringe at the beginning of the shawl is a pure decorative element for a symmetry. That's all. Thank you.